I'm wearing fucking American Airlines socks right now. There's vertical instead of laid horizontal. You know what I mean?
Basically, all of this.
Oh, no.
Perfect. I bought some of
them.
It looks like a burger joint, honestly.
Interesting.
You guys don't ever see that? It's like a burger joint, this type of lettering.
It's a cold one. It's a cold night, guys. It's a cold night.
Oh, if you was curious, cause I'm JJ. I'm not on top of everything, but bitches work the way.
I'm trying to look for a quiet place to watch Naruto.
He's gonna go an hour and a half. Yeah.
Anything else?
Yeah, any button down like.
Oh, yeah, button down. Why?
I like simple stuff, like pretty simple. Like,
okay.
You know.
Alright, Ben, talk to me.
Yeah. What's good?
Talk to
me. Oh, which Ben? That Ben?
Oh, there's two Ben.
There's two Bens.
Well, this Ben.
Get this Ben. Hook this Ben over here.
Yeah, get that Ben.
We need to help him out. This whole thing needs to be changed.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Wow. Remember this?
I know this place.
Yeah, we know this place.
Beautiful. All right. Thank you, sir.
Thanks, dog.
You're on Triple J.
R.L. Grime joining us up next. Also, I might try and squeeze on some DD Thumbo.
Guys, this is Henry.
Henry!
This is Ben.
Henry.
And Liam.
And Liam. Henry. Nice to meet you, bro.
Likewise.
Thanks for coming in.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Joining you now, R.L. Grime. Yes. Good morning, my friend.
How are you?
I'm
doing very well. How are you guys?
Yeah, pretty good. So you chucked a video up from Splendid in the Grass, just kind of the whole experience.
Yeah.
And there was a bit of a sing-along involved.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
Cheers.
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 Should we do it?
Let's do it.
Yeah.
So check these boats in. This is the one. I think this is the one. Get an extension cord, set up some CDJs, a little PA right
there.
That's
perfect.
Gravy. You want to do this one?
Yeah, let's
see
the
price.
Yeah.
Well, we'll wait on this. We'll see where this is going.
Yeah. Well, you want to see how nice I am on the CDJ.
What a shit
beard.
Yeah, man.
Things gonna come up. Got kicked out the house, I had no option.
You got a little buddy of Ryan down there.
Don't throw that money on the runway. Yeah, wretched bitch on the runway. Yeah, took her on a double date. Every time you see me, I look like I hit the lotto twice.
Hey guys, we're walking, still starting at 9:30, but we're walking the same. Starts his story off with, she has a 10-year-old son.
So it's gotta be
this is a snippet.
Wow.
Holy shit.
I'm disappointed.
Such a fucking fun run.
Wow, Auckland feels like 2 weeks ago.
Second best for the hustlers, gangsters, bad bitches and your ugly asses.